What do we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here.
Seriously? Just bought this.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay. What do we do? There's no way out.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close. Close.
Okay.
Coming, get behind me.
Oh God! What is wrong with these people?
You're serious. Drop the girl!
Leave me alone! Help!
I see you took care of a request. Well done. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Easy work. Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Anything else I can help you with?
Come back anytime.
Take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
This way.
Hey.
Open it from the other side. Sorry, must have slipped. It's all right.
Okay.
welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Thank you. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship. Better to be over-prepared. Might want to take care of it. Any leftover errands before going this way? Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering what is.
You found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Go. Okay. It's game time.
It puts them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. You're done warming up? Stretched.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Tight enough, cowboy.
Good.
the moment.
We think we're rude. So much for service in this matter, huh? But I guess bullets work just as well.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great. We're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now, let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Some new items in stock. Welcome. I got something new for you. Thank you. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. If you see how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice that you've got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Don't get yourself killed now.
Yeah. You good?
Okay.
Forasteros! Mi cuerpo!
Let's go.
Okay.
Sure is quiet. Locked. Hide.
What? Okay.
So is yours.
I am flattered. But I'm a one-lady type of guy. Finally.
Thank you.
serious. Must have slipped. You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
All right, come on.
Okay.
Listen, You're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost... I'll buy it at a high price. Easy work. Ah, that there's a real boomstick. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. Wilden, what can I do you for? An interesting choice. Don't get yourself killed now.
The strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Something.
Judgment.
Thank you.
hunting days are over.
Time is nigh.
Swinging those things.
Burn in his flame.
My regards to your gun.
Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise. At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
some new items in stock. Come to welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Thank you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Game, come back anytime.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
Things just keep getting better.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Morning.
Must have slipped. You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks.
Spread out.
Got it.
Come on.
Hey.
This is their idea of a warm welcome. Spread out. Again.
are you? You got it.
That was my last one.
Ashley!
Welcome. I got something new for you. A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean it. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Stocking up while you can. Pleasant travel.
Welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy. How noble. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy. Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Stay close. Sorry.
Give me a warning next time? Watch out!
Ashley!
You hurt?
No, I'm okay. Leon, watch out!
Ashley! You okay?
Yeah.
This way.
Hang on.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
Thanks. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go. Okay, you good.
No problem.
You
It's you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about... But the animals, though. Come on!
No prob!
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Oh. Guess you were right. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around. Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess Fair.
They're here.
Ah, the entertainment. Sorry. Yeah. This should do the trick. Thank you. Next. Not out of the woods yet. Over the top, don't you think? Come on.
Hang on.
You're gonna be okay? Don't stop! Thank you. Hey, get back here! With me!
Okay.
Hurry up!
Okay! Got it.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.
Wait!